A sold-out crowd of more than 40,000 has revelled in the sights and sounds of Sydney's 44th Mardi Gras parade. The rain held off as more than 160 floats and an absolutely fabulous lineup of Aussie performers made it a night to remember.
Never short of colour or sparkle, dressed-up crowds stream into the stadium, ready to party.
Happy Mardi Gras!
Happy Mardi Gras!
In its 44th year, the Mardi Gras parade is a special event on many calendars and a first for some too.
I've wanted to go for years and I've never had the opportunity to, so super fun.
Part of that fun is the outfits.
I want to dress up like Miss Universe.
Life is too boring to be like just plain, so we have to be colourful.
Important though is the atmosphere of inclusion. This year's theme being United We Shine.
It's just everyone's so nice. Everyone's accepting.
I just love it. Everyone's a big family.
End of the day, we all invite everybody to the party and we never leave anybody behind.
It was a party of tens of thousands in the SCG, all willing to dance in the rain, though the showers did hold off. More than 6,500 marched, superheroes among them, as the crowd celebrated from the stands.
It's a very, very full stadium. It's full of joy and people are so, and activity, and it's really welcoming.
The Wiggles were among the lineup putting on a show.
We're all about love and embrace and inclusivity, and being here, it just means the world.
It was an entire stadium, united and shining. Alice Hogg for 10 News First.